Hello everybody. Are you ready to be a wizard of words, a sorcerer of spellings? Welcome to How to Win a Spelling Bee. My name is Samyukta Srivatsa. I won my first spelling bee at the age of 6 and have never stopped since. One question people often ask me is, why participate in spelling bees at all in this age of autocorrect and Google? Well, learning good English makes you a better communicator. It is very interesting to see how our language shapes the way we think. Spelling bees are a lot of fun. In this course, I am going to be covering my SPELL or spell method that has helped me in the spelling bees I have completed. The S stands for the structure of your spelling bee. The P stands for putting together your own personalized word list. The E is to examine part of speech and pronunciation of your word. The L stands for language of origin. And finally, the last L is to love being a word venture. I am so excited to get to know you as we both work to improve our vocabularies and our love of the English language. So are you ready to begin this journey? Welcome to How to Win a Spelling Bee.